But the Murphys, Murphy's a great man. One day Murphy was walking down the street and Casey met him. And Murphy had a big black eye. He had a big shiner of a black, which actually reminds me of a different story, actually. I'll tell that first. Murphy was standing at home one time and this young lad got off the bus. He got off the bus with a backpack and all on. And Murphy went over to talk to him, young John, you see. And Murphy went over, he says, "Yes, John," he says, "see you getting off the bus there." He said, "What are you at?" And John said, "Well, I'm just home for the summer." He says, "I'm in university." He said, "I'm home for the holidays." "Oh, geez, you're in university." He says, "Right, what about you at in university?" And he said, "Well, Murphy," he says, "I'm studying logic." "And what the, what?" "And what's logic?" he says. Here's a young John. "But I don't know," he says, "if I could explain it to you or not." He says, "I could demonstrate it to you, all right." He says, "But I'd have to ask you a few questions." And Murphy says, "Well, go on ahead. I'm very interested." "Right," he says, "I'll ask you a few questions." He says, "Logic, first of all," he says, "is the natural progression of one factor to another." "That's the what?" He says, "I'll ask you a few questions and it'll explain itself," he said. He said, "First of all," he says, "tell me," he says, "do you have a goldfish bowl?" And Murphy says, "I do." "Well," he says, "then logic would tell me that you have a goldfish." "And you're in the university studying that, aren't you?" "I don't know." He says, "Hang on." He says, explain to you. He says, "No," he says, "it's logic, you see, the natural progression of one fact to another. He says, "I would say logic would tell me," he says, "that you probably have a cat or a dog." "Well," he says, "I have a cat and two dogs. How do you know that?" He says, "Logic," he says, "you know, this is the fact that you're the goldfish." He says, "I knew you were into pets. So," he says, "you know, logic would tell me there'd be other pets about the house." "All right, right. Well, take it a step further," he says. He says, "I would say, you have children." Murphy says, "I have a boy and a girl. How do you know that?" He says, Logic. "All the pets about the house are about to be children." "Oh, jeez, I'm getting you now. "Well, we'll take it a step further," says John. He says, "Logic would tell me you're married." "Oh, definitely, yes, long before they were born, yes. "Well," he says, "logic, the natural progression." He says, "Well," he says, "you're married." He says, "Well, logic would tell me and you're married and you have two children and that." He says, "Logic would tell me that you're not a homosexual." "Oh, geez, no. "Well," he says, "that's what logic is." He says, "like I'm saying, the natural progression, one factor onto another." And John left, you see, and Murphy is sitting standing there studying the newfound subject, you know. Casey spotted him. So Casey came up to me and says, "Yes, Murphy," he says, "how are you talking to young John there? You seem to be deep in conversation." And Murphy, "Oh, yeah," he says, "he was telling me, he's just back from university," he said, he's doing a course in logic," he said. And Casey said, what's logic? And Murphy now is an authority. Murphy has the course done. Degree got. And Murphy, Casey, he says, "I don't know whether I can explain it to you or not," he says, but he says, "maybe I could demonstrate it to you," he says, "but I'd have to ask you a few questions." "Right," says Casey, "fire away." "Right," he says, "well, first question, Murphy, have you a goldfish bowl?" And Casey says, "No." "Oh, Jesus," he says, "Casey, in that case, you must be a homosexual." Isn't life simple when it's put in simple terms, isn't it? That's nice.